गुरु वाहे गुरु वाहे गुरु
गुरु।
पहला मरन कबूल जीवन की छड़ियास हो सबना की रेण का
गुरु रूप साध संगत आओ गजवज के गुरु फतेह सांझी करिए। वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। वी आर स्टिल अ लिटिल बिट अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग। डिड दे डू द एक्सरसाइजेस दिस मॉर्निंग? टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ। द मोमेंट यू टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ यू ग्रो अप अनदर 4 inches। इट्स क्वाइट अमेजिंग। टेक अनदर डीप ब्रेथ। आई विश आई कुड टेक अ पिक्चर फ्रॉम हियर। गज के बोलो सतनाम श्री वाहे। द बेसिस ऑफ आवर लिविंग नाम। ऑलवेज रिमेंबर नाम। यू स्नीज यू से वाहेगुरु। यू बर्प यू से वाहेगुरु। वंस यू स्टार्ट डूइंग थिंग्स लाइक दैट अदर बॉडीली फंक्शंस एज वेल व्हेन दे हैपन यू कैन से वाहेगुरु एज वेल। यू नो व्हाट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट। बिकॉज इफ वाहेगुरु स्टेज विथ यू then the whole day goes very well. You forget Vaheguru, the day will be bad. If you get up first thing in the morning, the alarm goes and your alarm is a horrible sound and the first thing that gets out of your mouth is an F word or something like that, your whole day is gone. But if the very first word that comes out of your mouth first thing in the morning is Vaheguru, Vaheguru is with you for the whole day. I'm going to talk about, it's a rather egoistic trip. We always struggle with our ego all our lives. I'm going to talk about the 50 years of Smilans. If you look back at some of the pictures, the very first Smilan in 1963 was in the Gurdwara Sahib in Podiksen. Today the Gurdwara is in the same spot. The land is exactly where that Gurdwara used to be. It hasn't changed. But I'll tell you the difference. Look at the old pictures. you will see that the Gurdwara's back wall was protruding into the sea. It was actually on the beach. If you see some of the oldest photographs, you'll actually see a white sandy beach on the side. White sandy beach, Gurdwara, white sandy beach on this side, coconut trees. Today, if you go to the Gurdwara, you can't see the sea. It's another 200 meters away. In fact, ironically, the land office of Nagris Milan is behind the Gurdwara where the beach used to be. The land office is actually in the water. Those are the days I'm talking about. And I'm going to take you through a very nostalgic trip. I'm going to talk about myself. Meanwhile, we're going to enjoy the power of Kirtan, power of Naam. Kaljog mein Kirtan Pardana, Gurumukh Japiye Laaye Tiyana. Kirtan is the most powerful tool that we have to do Naam Simran. So I want you to spend a little bit of time with me. It won't be long. As you know, my two colleagues from India, Paramjot Singh, Sandeep Singh, have come specially from Punjab to be with us. And now we have the New Zealand connection. Amrita is from New Zealand. So she is going to join us for the rest of our IPs. And you have two of your best IPS presenters sitting behind us. And I'm very proud of that fact. You have Balle on one side, you have Raja on the other side. So 1963, the chances are these two guys were not even born, I think.
Were you born already?
Balle wasn't born in, he was born after 1963. I think Raja is the same. So these are all young chikus. I was 13 years old. So that gives you an idea of how far I have come. I was 13 in 1963. I attended the first Milan. I had just started tying my dastar. I did not have any beard at that time. I was only 13 years old. So I'm going to take you through this journey. Meanwhile, hopefully, I think Ajit has prepared some photographs, which I'll put on the screen to give you an idea what it was like. Let us enjoy some kirtan. Shabd hai, Nanak kahe sun re mana, kar kirtan hoy adar. It is through kirtan that I have survived all these years. Kirtan to me is a very important tool that I use for my daily sustenance. Nanak kahe sun re mana, 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 Nanak, Nanak sune kahe re mana, Nanak kahe sune re mana, kar kirtan hoy udar, kar kirtan hoy udar, Nanak kahe sune re mana, Nanak kahe sune re जैसो गुरु उपदेशिया मैं तैसो कहे आ पुकार पुकार मैं तैसो कहे आ पुकार हर नाम ले मीता ले हर नाम ले मीता ले मीता ले आगे बिखम पंथ बयान आगे बिखम पंथ बयान नाम ले मीता ले हर नाम ले मीता ले मीता ले नाम 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 ले
naam le meeta le
got a long journey ahead of you. I want you all to think about your next 50 years. I was 13. How many of you here are 13 years old? Please put up your hands. 13 years. So, think of me at your age, 50 years ago. Now, add another 50 years onto your own age. Where will you be? What will you be doing? Will you be here to celebrate the 100 years of Sikh Naujan Sabha Malaysia? Gaj ke bolo Satnam Sri Vaheguru. Put yourself ahead in time. Since I have come from the first day here, I've been thinking of the last 50 years, where my life has led me. I want you to, first of all, think of the history. This very rich history that Sikh Naujan Sabha Malaysia has given you. Think of the next 50 years. So. And in that 50 years, believe you me, aage bikham payan, there will be dark times. You will face a lot of difficulties, hardships, good times as well. But I just want to remind you of the bad times. Because it's how you fight through the bad times that you become successful. Aage bikham panth bayan, panth bayan, panth bayan. Sevat sevat sada sada sev sevat sevat sada sev sevat sevat sada sev. संग बसत है का तेरे संग बसत है का गुरु सेवा तू साध की हो गुरु सेवा तू साध की हो काटिए जम जाल काटिए जम जाल काटिए जम जाल काटिए जम जाल very closely, very important. Hom jag tirth kiye bich home bade bikar. All the rituals and all you are going to carry out, the charities you are going to make, do not let home come in the way. Do not say nama gurdwara baneya si, you know, I paid $10,000, man, what do you think? It is all going to waste. You want to give charity, give in humility. Give because it is your duty to give. Otherwise, you have wasted it. Home jag tirth kiye bich home bade bikar nark surg doye punchna nark surg doye punchna hoye bohar बहर अवतार होए बहर बहर अवतार सेवपुरी ब्रह्म इंद्रपुरी
Sevapuri Brahm Indrapuri.
The power of Kirtan. I was 13 years old. Our main motivator was Sant Baba Son Singh Ji Maharaj. Ajit, any pictures? No pictures? Bang it. Whack them in. And photographers, please take some photographs. 50 years time, some of these youngsters are going to see them. I won't. With Guru's grace, I'll probably be gone by then. Remember, life is a one-way ticket. Huh? No return. One way. What you do now is reflected in your life as you go along. I was like you one day. Only difference is, like you all, I wasn't supporting Manchester United and Liverpool and all that. And for the life of me, I cannot understand why you all have such a passion for it. I just saw the first poster which came out of The King is Here. What's the main news at the bottom? Liverpool 3 and Norwich City 5 and Liverpool, Newcastle got whacked and nobody will be talking and all that. The Sevadars here found it more important that the second news that came out was about these teams playing in some foreign country half a planet away. And you guys, Manchester United, hey, Manchester United, man. For the life of me, I can't understand that. You can't pick some local team, sir. Or you guys don't know how to play football already. Anyway, our times were different. We did not have that much of communication. We had our own games. And a lot of it was outdoors. At the age of 13, I was already playing hockey for combined school boys, Slango. At the age of 13, I was a cross-country runner. I was slim and good-looking as Raja. And Balle. At the age of 13, I had an impact on me by people like Sant Baba Son Singh Ji Maharaj, by wonderful headmaster, Headmaster Gurbachan Singh Ji. And I'm so pleased to know that his daughter is here, specially come all the way from Singapore just to grace the occasion. My own uncle, Chacha Sarjeet Singh Ji Basia, a mentor of mine, Sardar Juginder Singh, who is still alive and who is in Adelaide, South Australia right now. And others, Master Pritam Singh Ji was there. There was Sardar Karminder Singh, Master Karminder Singh, who is in Tamalo, I think. These are the ones. Most of them have passed on. Sikhi teaches you how to accept that. That you are here in a snapshot of time. And then you pass on. That's why I made that remark. 50 years time, with Guruji's grace, I won't be here. But I want them to take photographs. So that what you heard today, you will say, yes, Uncle Daya was there. I'm no more Virji now. I'm a Nanna now. So at best, I'm an Uncle Daya. No more Virji Daya now. I got a white beard. No more black beard. Then I went on to play cricket. I don't think you know guys know what cricket is because they don't play cricket in Malaysia anymore. We used to. I played cricket for Selangor. I played for Selangor under 23 hockey. And I was 15 years old when Sant Baba Son Singh Ji talked to me about Amrit. Like you, I felt, hey, that's not cool, man. But believe you me, he convinced me. Nothing will happen to your life except you'll get a discipline. The discipline which will carry you through for the rest of your life. I was about the naughtiest amongst the naughtiest of you. I was very naughty. I used to get whacking from my father a lot. But I had mentors like Sant Baba Son Singh. You have a mentor. Your mentor is Sikh Naujan Sabha Malaysia. Gaj ke bolo Satnam Sri Vaheguru. You have a mentor. If there is a path which has been laid in Malaysia for Sikhi, which I am very proud of, I go all around the world. That path has been made strong by Sikh Naujan Sabha Malaysia. You have that path. It's up to you to follow it. As I said, Amrit can be made very rigid. Amrit can be made very simple. Let me assure you, Sant Baba Son Singh Ji made it very simple for me. The biggest criteria he told me was, are you prepared to commit yourself to your spiritual father, Tan Tan Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj? Are you willing to make that commitment? And I said, Baba Ji, you can't, you know, I play hockey. I can't play with a Kishara, man. I can't be carrying a Kirpan running around trying to play hockey. He said, you think what, your Kirpan comes up, your Amrit goes, sir. You are not going to look after Amrit. Amrit is going to look after you. Always remember that. So while you reflect on that, let us again get back to Gurbani. Very simple Shabad. It's a slok. So Satgur Pyara, mere naal hai, jithe kithe mainu laye chhadai. Mere naal hai. He's always with you. Remember, he's always with you.
So Satgur Pyara, mere naal hai, mere naal hai. Mere naal hai. मेरे नाल है मेरे नाल है मेरे नाल है मेरे नाल है मेरे नाल है, 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 मेरे नाल है,
सारे जपो,
मेरे नाल है, मेरे नाल है, मेरे नाल,
I can't hear you, try it again.
मेरे ना बाबा मेरे नाल है मेरे नाल
डोंट बी शाय इट इज कूल कूल टू सिंग अलोंग सम ऑफ यू सिंग हे नॉट फॉर मी मैन आई एम टू कूल आई कांट सिंग लाइक दैट नॉट फॉर मी ट्राई इट एवरीवन सिंग अलोंग लेट मी हियर योर वॉइसेस ट्राई
मेरे नाल है 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 सो सतगुर प्यारा मेरे नाल है जिथे किथे मैनू ले छड़ाई सो सतगुर प्यारा मेरा नाल है जिथे किथे मैनू ले छड़ाई मेरे नाल है मेरे नाल है मेरे नाल है
जपो
मेरे नाल है मेरे नाल है मेरे नाल है सो सतगुर प्यारा मेरे नाल है जिथे किथे मैनू ले छड़ाई
जपो
सो सतगुर प्यारा मेरे नाल है जिथे किथे मैनू ले छड़ाई मेरे नाल है 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 तिस गुर को हो वारिया जिन हर की हर कथा सुनाई तिस गुर को हो वारिया जिन हर की हर कथा सुनाई तिस गुर को सद बलहारने तिस गुर को सद बलहारने जिन हर सेवा बणत बनाई
जिन हर सेवा
बणत बनाई जिन हर सेवा बणत बनाई जिन हर सेवा बणत बनाई मेरे नाल है
मेरे नाल है
बाबा मेरे नाल है मेरे नाल है
मेरे
नाल है मेरे नाल है सो सतगुर प्यारा मेरे नाल है जिथे किथे मैनू ने चढ़ाई। सो सतगुर प्यारा मेरे नाल है, जिथे किथे मैनू ले चढ़ाई। मेरे नाल है, मेरे नाल है, मेरे नाल है, मेरे नाल है,
मेरे नाल है,
मेरे नाल। How does he stay with you? Shabad says, "Mere naal hai." How does he stay with you? He'll only stay with you if your connection with him is solid. Just like your mobile phones. If you get up in the morning and you have forgotten to charge it, you are dead for the day. You are frustrated. Can't do your Facebook, like Raja says. Terrible. Going to miss out. Don't know what my friends have written last night. Must catch up. You feel terrible. You are stressed. But if your connection is strong, you have had that connection, you have had your battery charged all night, then you are back to normal in the morning. It's the same with Vaheguru. Same. That is why almost every Shabad in the Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji tells you to do Naam Simran. That is the reason. So that your connection is there at all times. You are not going to be able to reach him through some granthi. Come to the Guru and say, Pai Sahib Ji, mere liye ardaas kar do. No, 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 no. You do your own ardaas. Every one of you is a missionary of Sikhi. Every one of you. You should know your background. You should know what your background is. You should know how strong your roots are. That depends on you. I was lucky at the age of 15. I decided to be part of that clan. That clan, the head of which is Vaheguru Paramatma. Then through him, Tan Tan Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj, all the 10 Gurus, Guru Angad, Guru Amar Das, Ram Das, Guru Arjan, Guru Har Gobind, Guru Har Rai, Guru Har Krishan, Guru Tegh Bahadur, Tan Tan Kalki Tarpita Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj, and ultimately, Jyoti Swarup, Tan Tan Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj, the King of Kings. That's my family. But that family you can only be part of if you decide to make a commitment. I would have been lost the last 50 years if it had not been for that first Smelan. I also attended the second Smelan. And the other strength that I had, God gifted, I could do Kirtan. That is what my background is. 50 years have passed by. You can see the pictures being put up on the screen. Nostalgic. I'm in one of them. No beard. I had already started tying at the star. I'll show you where it is if you catch up with me. In the very first photograph, I'm there, eating langar. And to me, it takes me back down memory lane. And the connection is strong, so he is mere naal. He has helped me out again and again when I have fallen on the side or when I'm doing something wrong. Because my conscience becomes Tan Tan Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj. Every time I want to do something, I ask, will my guru be pleased? Will my father be pleased? And I tell you what, the conscience is very clear about it. You might carry out and do the wrong thing, but your guru sahib, your spiritual father has already told you, don't do that. That is what the connection is. That is what the strength is. How? Sare japo. Mere naal hai, mere naal hai, mere naal hai. Japo. मेरे नाल है, मेरे नाल है, मेरे नाल है। गुर मेरे संग सदा है नाले, गुर मेरे संग
सदा है नाले सिमर सिमर तिस सदा समाले हर का नाम हृदय नित त्याई संगी साथी सगल तराई गुरु मेरे संग सदा है नाले सिमर सिमर तिस सदा समाले तेरा किया मीठा लागे तेरा तेरा किया मीठा लागे हर नाम पदार्थ नानक मांगे तिस गुर को साबास है जिन हर सो जी पाए
He showed me the way
तिस गुर को साबास है जिन हर सो जी पाए नानक गुर विटों वारिया नानक गुर विटों वारिया जिन हर नाम दिया जिन हर नाम दिया
As Raja mentioned yesterday You don't have to do naam. You don't have to do naam simran. Naam simran must come to you. If your rani bani is right, if you are doing the right thing, if you are doing your nitname, right things, if you are making sure that your body is the temple of God, your body is the temple of God. You don't have to make the effort. It should come to you. So if you are doing seva, you have nimrata, your ego is not there, you do not get angry, you do not follow Manchester United. If your living is right, Matma, the Guru himself will give you the naam.
Jinahare so ji pai, jinahare pai. नानक गुर विटों वारिया जिन हर नाम